level. And there we see Tozaki smashing as much as he possibly can.
1-0. Left-handed, right-handed combinations. Just gives up a little bit more space down the middle of the table. So. Two in the lead.
Oh, what a third ball.
A fairly comprehensive victory too, Matthew.
Yeah, I was very pleased with that performance. But he's somebody who will be a great player in the future. 22 years of age. Serve with the 2-point lead. Oh, fantastic. That's super.
Players who are dominating the game, taking the initiative, getting in with the smash whenever they can, not lifting the backspin.
Oh, if you can get to Zeki. All looking to play the big forehand.
7-10.
Good flick.
Good opening, top spin. Great play from Bol. He has touch and feel when he's close to the table. He's actually a very complete player, Timo Bol.
Last service.
12-13.
Good play. Tozaki.
15-13.
Again, 16. Very
strategically. It's Tozaki with the serve here. Good return from Faye Connor. That is a big clear now. That's brilliant play. Timo Bol. Forehand winner.
15-19.
Great return of service. Ball, Thea Conniff, 19-15, and now game points.
20-16.
Conniff attempt up of the net.
21-16.
And there it is. Two games. We'll win the men's doubles.
Been no spin. Great backhand down the line. That's where Ball.
2-5.
Clever play. His forehand from the backhand side to keep him guessing where the ball's going, and at the moment spin attempting the short push return.
Oh, net.
8-6.
Remember, a game down, losing the opening game 21-16, and now they're back in it. It's 8-all in the chin in the men's singles semi-final.
4-9-8.
Oh, that's fantastic play from Tozaki.
Out of the last 11 points in favour of the two Japanese players. And what a smash!
Oh, inside out forehand. And they have totally incomprehensively a 9-point lead now. 17-8. Looks almost certain to go to a deciding game.
18-8. 18-9.
Because for certain, Tozaki's going to look to get in with that smash.
18-10.
And the ball flew off the end of the table. 19-10, second game.
10-20.
One game point saved, 9 remaining.
21-11, second game. There.
2-1. That was a very good to do a what I think is a no spin serve, but it was a great return from Faye Connor. Incredible.
Now Faye Connor to serve.
Good play from the Germans. Ball the opportunity to come in with heavy topspin strokes, just as that.
That's a great shot by Timo. Now from Faye Connor. And that's all 5 points. Moment.
We might be seeing a timeout there. 5 in the lead. That was a brilliant, brilliant shot from Ezek to generate his own side spin. That was a crucial point for the Japanese. But the Germans hit back.
Which is 10 points. Crucial psychological moment. And the Germans will be difficult to read the spin. And that's an error from Tozaki.
And an unforced four out of five now. Oh, eight, well played. 14.
Slightly misjudged the spin. But again, fair Conniff in with it. But he has. And this time, what a wonderful backhand topspin. His final service in this sequence of five. A big point.
Oh, would you believe it? Serving now. 5 points clear. Great play from Ezeki.
That's a good topspin under. Drifted away from Tazaki.
16-12.
And an unforced error from Fay.
14-18, third and final game.
15-18.
To take both of them.
Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. Just off the end from Timo Boll on the counter backhand topspin. This is a big point in the Japanese. He's got a return.
And that's great play by both. Boll will be looking to get in with a strong topspin. Tazaki let the
17.
Oh, and that missed by a millimeter. Under the table.
And there it is. A great flick down the line, and the two youngsters from Germany win the third and final game, 21-18. And they win the men's doubles title here at the sportingbet.co.uk English Open Table Tennis Championship.